Hello and welcome to episode 13 of this Narcotex Let's Play series. In today's episode, we're going to continue exactly where we left off, sorting out this canteen situation. So what we're going to do is I think we'll make this. That would be one canteen, like that area here. And then this area here. Then the other canteen would be down here. I know it's not quite even, but I don't really mind that too much. Staff door. Okay. So we need to assign the rest of these areas. And we also need to do electricity before I forget. They nearly finished this bit up here. Do one side of the benches for now. We don't need loads at the moment. We need tables. So now we go to deployment. Have minimum, medium, maximum. And then we'll have this unlocked. Medium would have to go to this. We'll have to go to this one, but if for any reason we haven't, then those two they'll go as well. And we need a big kitchen, probably. Also do with maybe a bin in here. Jet. Bin. Not there though. Bin. And how many staff do we have? Cook, six. Okay. Maybe we need another fridge actually. All been done up here, we just need to do this one. Okay, so this looks all done now. The other thing is, engine day. Oh, and that toilet there needs... Right, what we also need is to do shower. All showers will have those. Traps have. Showers. So that can be for minimum, then for maximum, and then this is all normal, so we need quite a big one. So we'd have that. A bit. Down here. And the only reason I'm doing it separate is so people don't escape. From this bit here, when the walls go. Organize those. Because they're waiting for for someone to go in and install that door, I think. So again, medium will come through to this shower. And in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.